To see the summary view, simply click on S and you will see at a sort of helicopter view what everybody has been sending. So you can see these names and you can see how many entries against which tasks. And if you want to see all of the entries for one person, just click on these. It'll open them up in a new tab. If you want to see all of the entries for a particular task, simply go all the way to the right where you can see the total counts. And it's as simple as that.